everybody. In today's video, I will show you how to set up the leaf blower. So the first thing is to open. Is to open the box. So here is the manual. So the first is the lower blow tube, then the upper blower one. The 3 is the lock, the docking button. 6 is the handle. 7 is the charge indicator. 8. Right here. That's where the charge indicator is. 8 is release button. So 8 is the releasing button. The number 9 is the rechargeable battery. I'm gonna put this in first. Twelve is charger.
Yeah.
So 10 is the connection piece. 11 is the operating instructions. So to use it, we have to use the charger. So to use this to charge, put this red charging tube, charge tube is. So we have to plug this in where the TV is. So, if you like this video, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe. So, see you later. See you later, everybody.